roller coaster?
No.
Not big ones? How about a baby roller coaster?
I like it.
No? What are you gonna go on then? What kind of ride?
Roller coasters. That don't go far down. I'm excited. There's a SpongeBob on my side. Mina.
What does SpongeBob have, Mina? How much money does SpongeBob have?
$3.
How much money does he have, Mila?
$3.
Oh, $3. Why?
Because
why?
I don't know.
You don't know?
Because you're going to ride. Ava! You didn't say anything.
They put the closest lakeside on top. Not even enough bed for water. Says we're at the city of Wheat Ridge.
It was like on 44th and Fenton.
44th and another 3 blocks.
Lake. There's rides over there.
Yeah, there's the rides. They have a roller coaster on your side. Yeah, Friday. You did?
Uh-huh.
How'd you see that?
It was a big one.
Oh, we saw a different one.
It was a one. Hey, Daddy, I saw a truck with flat tires.
Uh-oh. That's not good.
I saw a truck with flat tires. That means of straight tires.
Straight tires?
Yes, for better. Hi, Ice.
Hi.
Hi. Welcome to Old Lima Fandango.
Hi.
Thanks.
There's your 30 amp power pass. Just go ahead and stick it up there so that they can see it when they go to the parking.
Standing.
Are you sure you're okay with water?
Yeah.
We have a little problem with water and the electricity right now.
Okay, that's fine. We'll just fill them.
Okay, great. Here's your tokens. There's your tokens, right?
Here's your tokens. Ava?
You're going to trade those in for ride wristbands.
Uh-huh. What about the kids?
How many kids?
We have a 5, 2, and a 4-month-old.
We've got four kids.
Three kids,
but one's a 4-month-old.
Yeah.
4-month-old's not going to be able to ride rides.
No?
So, no. There's a height limitation for him, unfortunately.
He's a big 4-month-old.
Hey, you never know. He might pass the height. Hey, you know we're going to make you do an obstacle course to get in here, did you?
Oh, I did already on my own.
I was like, oh, he missed us.
Yeah.
Okay, he'll be back. Okay, what I need you to do is pull out of here, go left here,
uh-huh.
44.
You have arrived. Almost.
I don't know what it is, Ava.
I can see my initials over there.
Yeah, there's a lot. You'll see a lot of them in the parking lot.
That's my book, Ava. Yeah.
Oh, there's some rides.
Hey!
Hey. We made it!
How are you?
Great. Okay, I'm assuming you guys have 30?
Yeah. Yep. Hey, how are
hey.
You?
Good. You made it over the Rockies.
We made it. It's high. Yay.
It was easy.
What did I smell? Brakes?
Probably.